What's going on, everybody? Game Mental Christine here, and welcome back to some more of the Over the Hedge walkthrough. Last night we completed Steam Train, and this episode we're going to be completing Shooting Gallery, which is the second of three levels in the Shooting Gallery heist. My least favorite heist of the game, just because of how they're probably some of the harder levels, and obviously the later levels are the hardest because they're at the end of the game, and this is one of the few games that gets progressively harder. But I still don't like I like the levels. They're just definitely not my favorite because of how they're designed, and they're very monotonous, and the secondary goals are very difficult to get, as you could say. But the finale to this heist, which we will be covering on Tuesday, is probably one of my favorite escapes in the entire game. So without further ado, let's go into the extras menu to see what goodies we picked up last time on our Steam Train Expedition to the Shooting Gallery. Woo woo! For concept art, we didn't get anything new. However, for movies, we got Steam Train Intro. And that's... I think that's... No! We got something else. Gladys's house. A map out of everything in Gladys's house, and I think that's pretty darn cool. How they give you layouts of everything. Exterminator spin. The modeling of the Exterminator. And, is that it? Yeah, that's it. For music, nothing new. For original comics, still nothing new. So without further ado, let's dive straight back into the game with Over the Hedge Level 12 Shooting Gallery. We're going to keep the same characters as last time. Not going to mix it up since it's a relatively short heist. Let's head on over to the level select board and dive straight into the Shooting Gallery, where our primary goal is to get to the maintenance exit, but our secondary goals are to find all four coolers, avoid being hit by the moving targets. That's a tough one right there. That is probably one of the harder ones in the game, just because of... Well, I'll show you how it is when we get to the sections.
Isn't that our stop?
Ooh, shiny! Hey, look what I found! It's shiny!
Not bad.
Mommy, a raccoon!
They're fake animals, dear. Targets. Just shoot at them.
Poor keepers. You have to get up those platforms there. There's nowhere to go but up, yeah?
And what goes up must come down. But let's shelve that for now.
Now, it's a real clear shot, then, all the way to the end. Just watch out for the targets, and it'll be smooth sailing.
Relax. This isn't exactly my first time saying relax.
Okay. So now we're in the Shooting Gallery, and it's an interesting setting for a heist. I mean, we're here for a popcorn machine, but we very easily get out the back, so why can't we go in the back? I don't know. Anyway, let's get going. Alright, so you're gonna get a soda out of here. And another thing with this level I don't particularly like is that the collectibles are all over the place. It's so just monotonous to get every single collectible. I really don't like this level. I just don't. The collectibles are monotonous to get. It's a very bizarre level design. It's just weird all around. And also, you can actually go into this vent. You can't leave, obviously, but you can step inside of it. It's not just a blank background slate like you may expect. But that's to be expected with a fully 3D game. So what you want to do here is you want to use your long-range attack to shoot that hive out of the air, because if you don't, you run the risk of getting slowed down. Alright. So up here, you want to hop up to this top level to get a cookie box. That's our 20 out of 20th. And inside this box, you'll get a CD, which contains some concept art, which we will look at on Tuesday. And that should be everything for this area. I don't believe you can hop onto this back area, and even if you could, there wouldn't be anything too spectacular back there. However, this isn't the only time we're going to be visiting an amusement-esque thing throughout the course of the game. We will be back to a scenario or a setting like this in the future, just not right now. Okay. And the reason I'm just pressing myself against every object in here is because I know where the main collectibles are, but because of how wonky this is, I don't trust my memory this time, so I'm very methodically going across here just to make sure I don't miss anything for the walkthrough purposes. Okay. Chip container here. We've got a pizza here if you're low on health, which I'm not too low on health, but, you know, can't hurt. Shoot! Okay. Okay, that's all 10 done, which means we no longer have to worry about the moving target. Yeah, the target will still move, but the red dot's not gonna appear, or, I mean, it will appear, but you don't have to run the risk. You do still have to take out these rats, but they're not that big of a concern. Let's be friends. God, I hate that moving target. I want it to burn in a fire.
Hold just a second there, past me. It would appear you missed something crucial for a secondary objective. And you did. This is the run-through I did afterwards to get the cooler I missed, because yes, I did miss the cooler. After you beat the first moving target section, head down this ramp, and then you'll find a cooler at the base. This is cooler number one, but I didn't notice that I missed this cooler until I actually completed the mission. So there you go, so now I shouldn't get any comments about that.
Ooh, let's be friends! Cowboy hat. Chip container. Alright. Nope. Now it's time for platforming. This is something I actually enjoy. Now, it's a pretty simple platforming, you just gotta make sure you don't fall, because you can actually fall between these cracks. Oh, no. Let's be friends. Moving target! These moving targets just don't... If that knocked me into it, I swear, if that actually knocked me into it, I will be so mad. Okay. Spawner. Go away. This. Thank you. I'm gonna operate under the assumption... Oh, hype bunnies. How you doing, friendlies? How you doing, bunnies? Cookie box. Bunny, what if I don't wanna. No, plus no. In. Okay, we're in.
Uh-oh. I'll handle this. We're defenseless. Attack us, jerks.
Oh god, you gotta love Hammy, you know? Anyway, and here it's just another enemy grinder. You just gotta continually, you know, smack at them until they die. And there're gonna be six rats, and then there's gonna be a wave of bunnies, but other than that, it's not a particularly hard section. I'm much more concerned about the moving targets, and I'd be willing to bet that I actually failed that section, and that I have to restart because I got knocked into it. Anyway, there's eight bunnies that are going to appear. But I don't like the moving targets at all. I don't like it, but they're not cheap like the moving barrels. They just require a lot of skill, which I have. I've done it multiple times before. It's just that it's not easy, especially when you have to defeat all the bunnies on top of it. If it was just dodging the lasers, I can do no problem, but that mixed with the bunnies doesn't create bad synergy, it just makes it a little bit more challenging, which I don't mind a challenge, that's why I decided to do this walkthrough on hard difficulty, but even so, that doesn't necessarily mean that I like doing it. Anyway, it's gonna be six rats and six bunnies that are gonna come out. It's bunny number... Six rats, six bunnies, we have to defeat, unfortunately. Good to do. Okay, we're almost done. Come on, pound into them. Dope. Yeah, they take so many hits to go down. Let's be friends. Bunny, we're good. One more rat, and camera's gonna change. Done. All right, now your cooler. You're gonna find a cooler in here. Not in there. Right here. That's one of four coolers. Come here. Thank you. All right. Now, you'll notice there's another moving target out there. Oh, what's that? You thought we were freed of having to dodge the moving target? What's that nonsense? No longer having to deal with a moving target? Bobby Gawk. Yeah, we have to deal with a moving target. Unfortunately. Wait, where am I going? Oh, right, we have to hop through this window. I forgot. I swear, if we just got hit. No! I just jumped through it. Okay, I have to... So I'll have to replay this level afterwards. No big deal. I just got hit again. Anyway, you'll notice we got 20 chips and 20 cookies, which means we get another little health point. Anyway, this is cooler 2 out of 4. So we'll unlock this really quickly. And then lower the secret bridge, quote unquote. This is what you gotta do to lower the secret bridge. That's not secret. Lower the secret bridge with a very, 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 very obvious on-off button. Anyway, so your reason why I'm barricading through here is because there's a chip container here. There's a lot of collectibles on right behind the shooting gallery sign. And you know, if you look in there, you'll see where we first came from. Cookie box over here. And then there's a cooler over here. That's 3 out of 4. Wait, 3 out of 4. Did I miss one? I don't think I missed one. Okay, honestly, I don't even think I'm going to bother to kill everything here because it's just not worth the struggle. I already have to replay through it once just to get the freaking, the don't get hit by the moving target. So it's not exactly going to be that detrimental if I have to skip all the bunnies. Cookie box up here. Break through here to get another soda can. And that is it for shooting gallery. Oh, we did it! Yes! We... I don't have to replay it. Avoid it. Well, poop. Actually, no. Okay. You didn't miss one. I input the footage of me getting this fourth cooler. I know where the fourth cooler is. I just skipped it. So... You already saw how to get all four coolers. I just had to replay it to get the footage to show you where the fourth cooler is. It should be the first cooler. I don't know how I didn't catch that earlier. So thank you everybody so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to stay tuned for the next episode. And until then, this has been GameMagic13. Signing off, saying I hope you have a fantastic world day. And I will catch you all next time for some more Over the Hedge. Goodbye!